for Mighty Med, the auditioning process was I went to the auditioning room, and actually I kind of messed up. I got like the script the night before and I didn't have time to get it prepared. And so I went in and I did it, kind of messed up a little bit, and she was like, I want you to go out, get it more prepared, because I know you got it on short notice, and then I want you to come back tomorrow and I want you to read with me again. I ended up going to producers. If you pass that, you go to a network test. Network test is when, it's basically the last step to booking the role. They have you come in a little earlier so you can coach with the director and the writers and the producers. And then later on, the whole network, so if you're with Disney, all the Disney executives would get in the room. So there's like 20 people in the room, and you do your scene in front of like a lot of people. I walked in the room and I was like, wow, there's a lot of people in here. And then you wait to hear anything.